care?
A little bit, but I'm gonna act like I don't.
Hey everyone, it's me, Jamadis, and welcome back to my channel. So, I'm just gonna get right into this. Also, guys, hold up. Wearing low-rise jeans, and if anyone ever tells you that low-rise jeans are ugly, just tell them they're ugly because, I don't know, I feel like we shouldn't discriminate against low-rise jeans, so. If you have low-rise jeans, you better wear them. I told you to. On a serious note though, I'm gonna just start the video. Just to let y'all know, I'm filming this with my phone because I'm late. I feel like using my camera, so I'm using my phone. So hopefully that's not a problem. Let's just get started because I'm sure you guys are tired of my voice. Alrighty, so here is my desk / vanity. So this side is the side for my makeup and this side is just for school stuff. So yeah, so I guess I'm gonna start here. So this is my mirror. I just got this, so I don't know where it's from. My dad just kind of surprised me with it. If you just hit this, then it lights up and it's really nice. I really like it. I haven't even used it yet. Like, I literally got this like, what, 2 days ago? So I've yet to use it. Like, plants I got from Target. I have these LED lights here that are like falling apart. I have this little mini drawer thing, which holds some makeup, which I'll show you guys later. And then I have this right here, which it's just here for the meantime. Like, I don't always keep it here. I'm waiting to get my actual vanity so I can put this inside the drawers. But yeah, so that's that. This is a drawer where I keep all my makeup. So in this first drawer, I just have my mascaras. I don't have a lot. I mean, I have, okay, actually I take that back. I have a good amount, but I feel like I don't like these. Do you guys have any recommendations on like good mascaras? Let me know. So yeah, those are all my mascaras. And then I have this eyeliner in here, which I don't even use eyeliner. So I just keep that in there. So in this second drawer, I just have all my lip glosses. Guys, this one is the best. I did not think I'd like this e.l.f. one so much. I actually love it so much. And excuse my nails, I know they look terrible. But yeah, I love this so much. So I had to buy a second one because it's literally, it's amazing. And it lasts really long. But in here, I just have this Nivea cream. Yeah, I have that in there. Burt's Bees lipstick. My Carmex. And then all these different lip glosses. Is there okay to see? And then this one is just kind of random. Like, I have my beauty blender, which, oh my god, this is embarrassing. So in here, I just have this eyelash curler. And I have my sponges, which are really dirty. I need to clean them. Then I have this lash glue, which looks disgusting. I swear it's not dirty. It's just because the glue, like, sticks to the, I don't know. But I just don't look at it. Okay, and then I have this face primer by Wet n Wild. So yeah, I probably should have cleaned this first. Okay, over here I just have my brushes, and I mean, I don't have like really good quality brushes. I don't even know where they're from. Does it say? I guess it's from the brand Jackie and Lauren Cosmetics, but I mean, I don't know who that is. But I just have a couple of like Wet n Wild brushes and e.l.f. brushes. And then in here, I also have my pencils and like brow brushes and stuff. But there's that one. There's this one, which I actually really like. And then lastly, then there's this one by e.l.f. And I actually really like this one because it's so skinny. So yeah. I just have this e.l.f. makeup mist. And then this e.l.f. primer, which I haven't used this one yet. So I'm excited to use this one. And then I also have this tone adjusting face primer, which is basically out, which is why I bought the new one. They have that little plant there. So now into the drawer. I'm just gonna show you guys my palettes first, but I just have these headbands to keep my hair out my face. So this is the first one. It just has these colors in it. I mean, I don't really use it. I don't even think this is eyeshadow, is it? I don't really use it that often, so I don't really know much about it. Then I have the Take Me to Brazil palette Rio edition, which it looks really dirty. Actually, it's not that dirty, but I really like this one. I love all the colors. Then I have this one, which is the Tropical Heat by Color Story. And this one I don't really like the colors just don't like blend well. And then I have the James Charles palette, which this one's in pretty good condition also. So yeah, those are all my palettes. So I guess next we're gonna do this one. So then I have the Maybelline Fit Me foundation and Dewy and Smooth. And this one's just in the shade 310 Sun Beige. I have this one, which is 332 Golden Caramel. And this one's just matte and poreless. This e.l.f. Hydrating Camo Concealer. And this one's actually really good. It literally matches my skin so well. Like, I don't think I've had any concealer that matches my skin as well as this one does. I have this L'Oreal Full Wear Concealer, the shade Cashew 365. This Tarte Tape Shape Concealer. in tan, Pro Conceal by LA Girl. This one by Rimmel is basically out. I just kind of use this to conceal my eyebrows. This NYX Gotcha Covered waterproof concealer, which I barely use, and I lost the top for it, but you know, it is highlighter and then one side is concealer. I don't recommend this. I mean, I don't know, I feel like that doesn't give any coverage. And then this, I mean, I don't really use that. But my nail looks so ugly. I'm so sorry, guys. It's HD Concealer NYX. I don't know how to say it. I'm so sorry. Basically, you just use this before you put your foundation and it like conceals your under eyes better. And then I have this e.l.f. liquid highlighter, and I actually really like this and it's lasted me a long time. I have this Correct and Conceal palette by Ulta. It's in pretty bad shape because sometimes Jubilee plays with my makeup. Now onto this middle part right here. So first thing I'm gonna show y'all is this Bliss lip balm, the shade Show Me the Honey, and I just use this as blush, to be honest. I don't know how to say it. I don't know how to use this. I don't ever use it, so yeah. I have my Anastasia dip brow in dark brown, and here I just have these little mini e.l.f. eyeshadow thingies, and I actually really like these. I use them a lot, actually. Okay, and then in here I just have this sparkly glitter eyeshadow, this little powder, which this was just like free gifts that Sephora gave me for my birthday a couple years ago, but it's just this translucent powder. And yeah, now we're onto this right here, and in here I just have this Banana Dreams loose powder, and I've had this for a while and it's honestly the best powder I have. And it's really affordable, so I recommend it. I have this Wet n Wild highlighter in Precious Petals. And then I have this Wet n Wild pressed powder, which I don't really use this. It was a sticker, so like everything sticks to it. But yeah, it just looks like that. I have the Maybelline Fit Me Matte and Poreless Powder in 310. This mini e.l.f. palette. I've had this for a long time. And then this one, the Sunny Mini Palette by Maybelline. Then I have this Milani Cream to Powder. So it's just in the shade Warm Beige. And then I have another one of these things, which I guess this one is just mineral foundation, which, like I said earlier, I don't know how to use these, so.
That was my makeup collection. Hopefully some of you guys enjoyed this. I know I don't have a lot of makeup, so this might be kind of boring. I mean, I just wanted to show y'all like a realistic makeup collection of an 18-year-old who doesn't wear a lot of makeup. So yeah. Yeah, hopefully at least two people enjoyed this. But with that being said, once I get a vanity and everything and like buy more makeup, I might do an updated collection in the future, but not anytime soon. So yeah, I love you guys and I'll see you in my next video, okay? Mwah.